hope Ratchet's staying out of trouble.
Where would I be? Weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the Archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not mine! Then the Lombax got away! I should be serving the Emperor! But instead, my humble colleagues put me on perimeter duty! These fires, Squishy!
Ha! Everyone's safe. Now, about those archives. Right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh dear. Well, there's little I can do seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
I'll need to speed up to make the jump off that bridge.
From the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT-7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple. Do you mind if I... Oh, they are holding the monks prisoner! Must save them. They are our only way to the archives.
You'll get them out, I promise.
More of the Emperor's forces.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield. For now.
The target is unlawfully charged.
It's an appropriate amount of all of it!
All nefarious forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it. Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it. What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you anyway.
Get to be Gary's apprentice.
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. Or my best friend. Is that a Lombax shrine? What the heck is this thing? Maybe it's...
Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it by mapping every dimension in existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
You should ask around, see if someone knows anything. Huh? Can it be? A brother Lombax? You, know we're not related, right?
Cha, we are. By our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
Who is Clank?
Clank. He always has my back, no matter what.
Where is he now?
Helping me stop Nefarious, but we had to split up.
Oh. I am sorry. This? This sector.
Thanks for the warning.
You are welcome.
Ah!
We are in a sand shark den.
Well, this guy, Dr. Nefarious, stole the...
Doctor? An alternate dimension Nefarious.
Yeah. And he, has kind of taken over as Emperor here. Need to heal up.
You got the Lorb? Now you should be able to listen to whatever's recorded on it.
But he's traveling with someone else now.
A new best friend?
I hope not.
I did not mean he was replacing you.
Right, yeah. Train!
Thank you.
nobody else is using this shipment. Might as well check it out. Can't get past me!
You found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's get...
Well, you're usually ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the gauntlet of trial slash doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom. So, follow the path as fast as you can. Woo-hoo! Ah, we made it! The next shrine is just ahead. Defense system for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Come on. couldn't have done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
No, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Those poor monks!
Okay, I just need to delete the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for Ratchet. That? No problem, because you know what you've got, Glitch? This. You got this. Thank you.
You saved us, sister and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise. Looks like this cable runs back to the Badlands.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it. May I give you advice based on the observations of the monks?
Sure, go ahead.
Even if Plank does become this other person's best friend, he will still be yours. Making friends is not like cutting up a pie. There is enough to go around.
I see why Gary made you his apprentice. You're pretty wise.
Thank you.
If you can bring me four more lords, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I've marked the rest of the shrines on your map. Good luck, brother.
Looks like you got some open sales and the Raritanium to match. your heart. You already own that one. You all come back real soon now.
Ratchet, you should not want to be my friend. No one should.
Why not?
Because I am not good for others.
What do you mean? You're helping me.
Looks can be deceiving.
Ha!
always wondered what secrets laid within these lorbs. The primeval forest temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
The system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me. Keep coming!
are all saved. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We want to send you out inside.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! And the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet. So you better get a...
Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
Appointed fists of justice is okay. Why do you even care about the monks? They are so monksy! Do not try that again! Rebel!
Dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kinda hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must! Check the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing!
Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone. So I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Shields do not get enough love. Give the Void Repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire.
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back? Sweet, right? Enter the Void Repulsor. Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself. And pull it all the way to shoot a short-range widespread blast of sweetness! Sweetness!
Ooh-wee! That one is so, hot right now! I can't wait to see you go, Sugar!
other Lombax. I'm grabbing the chest armor now, so just bring those lorbs over and it'll be yours. Brother Lombax does it again. Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. The only thing missing now is a righteous helmet. If you collect the rest of the orbs.
Sometimes violence is the answer.
Doesn't look that impossible. Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Covers everything here. Nice.
Yeah.
Man, come on back to see me. You're gonna flip at this helmet. Don't even... You just helped save Lombax history for generations. My brothers and I, thank you.
It was an honor, brother. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
I hope those lorps brought you as much happiness as they did me, Brother Lombax. Because... was a lot.
Hey, honey!
For helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Thank you. That phase quartz is all